Good day, beauty queens. Welcome back to my channel. So today we have a special guest with us today. This is my daughter, Phoenix.
Hey.
I don't know why she's acting shy. She knows how to do videos. She has a channel of her own. I'm going to put it below if you guys want to check it out. She hasn't done a video in a couple months or so, but we're going to pick it back up. But yeah, I decided to do this video with her because some of the things that I got in this video is for her. So this is a Shop Miss A haul. I've done a couple of these and y'all seem to like them. So this is the bag. Y'all know what the bags look like. And I guess I'm gonna let her pick out the items and we're just gonna go from there. So pick out whatever you wanna pick out.
So this is right here, they have really little bears. I like it because
they can't see it. You have to put it to show it.
Because it's like too long.
Take it out. So I ordered her some headbands. She really needs headbands for her hair. I normally keep her hair down or like keep big puff balls or twist out or braids out.
This is what it looks like. It has a big ribbon over it. It's cute. It's like too long. And it has a tie on the back. It kind of looks like a regular pillow, but it doesn't. I was going to use it for my Barbie doll, so I like it.
What would you do with this for a Barbie doll? I think this might be a little bit too big for her head, but I might be able to pull it back a little bit because she does have thick hair. So if I pull it back on her hairline, it'll probably work because it does like look like a little bit too big. But I do like it because it is jean. So now I have, I bought a concealer and this is from Santi, the brand Santi. And this is a concealer and foundation 2-in-1. But I'm mostly going to use it for concealer. I hope it's not too light, but this is what it looks like. The color, let me see, does it say the color on here? It probably doesn't, but, oh, it says beautiful bronze. So, it looks a little bit lighter than what I thought it was going to be, but it looks like it's going to work. It's about maybe just a little bit lighter than my Paul Longwear concealer, which is like my holy grail concealer that I use for highlighting, but I wanted to try something different. I'm trying to break out of just using that. So hopefully this works. And then the next thing is a liquid lipstick. And look at the packaging. Isn't this pretty thing?
Yeah, it has little jewels.
Yeah, it has. What color are the jewels?
It's purple and pink and white.
Very good. So yeah, so this is a liquid lipstick from Muse. And they had a few of these, but this one stuck out the most to me. I don't see the color on here. It just says Lip 2065. So I'm guessing it doesn't have a color. And I don't remember them having colors. A lot of brands on there don't have names. Some do, but a lot of them don't.
Pretty.
Yeah, it's pretty. It's like a pretty purple.
Yes, it's
okay.
It's so beautiful. I like it. Like glittery and stuff.
It's not glittery. It's just purple. It's just like your typical purple, pinkish. So I don't know how this is going to work. It could be a fail. A lot of liquid lipsticks that are affordable are not that great. But we'll see. So far, I love the packaging, if not anything else, and it would be pretty to go on your vanity. So Phoenix is picking out a choker that I ordered. So that's a choker, Phoenix. That's for me. Show them the choker. Put it up in front of the camera.
So this is what mommy choker looks like. It is, has stars. It used to be gold because I like gold and stars. So
it
much.
Is gold, not it used to be. It's gold and blue jean and it has like a little trinket at the end of it, guys, right here. That is so pretty, the little pendant. I don't exactly know what it is, but it's really pretty.
And it kind of has gold on the side, too. And
that's the back. Turn it around so they can see the back.
And they have golden ones right here.
Mm-hmm.
And they actually have a little thing right here.
Which I already talked about. Yeah, so that's it. I really like this choker a lot. And you guys should try out their chokers. Their chokers are literally nothing but a dollar. Most things are like a dollar. everything on that side is a dollar. Not most things. Everything is a dollar. And I have a lot of their chokers. And they're good quality. They don't break easily. And they're like a dollar. So you can't beat this. Like, if you saw this, you would think that this was a dollar. You would thought this was like a $6 to $10 choker. Crazy. Like, check out Shop Miss 8 for chokers if you guys have it. The next thing is another headband. And this is supposed to be for Phoenix, but it looks kind of big. But it'll probably work. I can figure out a way to make it work.
So it's very...
It's lace.
Yeah.
And it's a cream color.
Yeah, so...
I guess she's going to open up all her headbands. So, put it up so everybody can see it.
So this is what it looks like. It like has a little detail to it. I like the design.
The little elastic in the back. Yep.
Yeah.
And it's lace. And it's white and cream lace. That's so pretty.
It looks like whipped cream. Stop laughing.
Hey, well, that was funny. It does kind of look like whipped cream. I love you too.
So this is what it looks like. It looks kind of familiar.
It's
this.
Familiar. You've seen this before?
Yeah, I don't like this part because it will take me.
No, it's not. You're not going to see that part. That's just the design. It's like a little, it makes like a little design in the front. See? That's why. Alright, so I have some makeup wipes. These makeup wipes were rated a 5-star, I believe, on their site. And I wanted to get two, but I decided, I'm just gonna get one in case I don't like them. So these are the green tea makeup remover cleansing wipes. There's 15 of them. They're from AOA. AOA. It sounds like I'm saying 808. That's why I try to make sure I'm not saying it. I think I've had that problem a couple times. But it's the letter A, the letter O, and then the letter A. So I like their brushes. I've raved about their brushes before, that particular brand. So I want to try their makeup wipes. So hopefully these are good and they stand up to the 5 stars that they're rated on. That they're rated on the site as. Show it, pull it up because people can't see it. The camera's high. So, you can stand up if you want and walk to the camera.
So I picked out some little headbands.
Those are cute and I know those are going to work. Aren't these pretty? They remind me of a unicorn.
Yeah.
That's so sparkly.
So these are for me and they...
What colors do you see?
This is pink and this is blue.
Mm-hmm.
And this is
like a iridescent color.
Iridescent color and purple.
Mm-hmm.
And like that.
We'll do that so people can see. And white.
So
walk close so people can see.
So
all those pretty colors.
So this is matte. It's like glittery.
That is matte because it's not, it's glittery. Guys, she knows what matte and shimmer is.
And this is polka dot. It has polka dots. Right here. And this one this way. So this is what
are you like. Excited to wear those?
Yeah, I really want to wear the rainbow for real.
Alright guys, I got some face masks and these are all Korean brand face masks.
The mommy can cover her face so he doesn't have dots on her face.
These masks, I've got two of them. They are Korean masks. These masks actually come from Korean. Yes, they are four. You're correct. It's two of each kind, but it's four total. So the blue one is called coconut oil face mask. And this is for moisturizing. It tells you how to use it and all of that stuff. And everything that's in it. It's for hydrating.
I'm so excited to see how you look on it.
Yeah, it'd be exciting to use these. And the next one is...
You look kind of funny when you put on them.
Everybody looks funny in a mask.
You look like a monster.
Wow. So, this one is called Rose Oil, the pink one. And this one is for hydrating and revitalizing your skin.
I like that rose.
Yeah, pretty packaging. The packaging on these are so cute. And these are only a dollar, guys.
This is my favorite rose.
Your favorite rose. You just like roses in general. So I can't wait to try these out. Obviously, if I really like them, I will be letting you guys know how they work or if I enjoy them, and I'll be ordering more and you'll see them in the favorites. Show the camera.
So, So this is what we just picked out. So this is very cute, and it has a palette in it. It's gold on the top.
It's not a palette. It's a compact. It's a compact powder, and it's from the brand BR, and it's called Powder Cake. Let's open it. I have to open it because I don't want it to drop or break or anything. But you can hold the pretty box once I open it. This packaging is like gorgeous. Isn't this cute?
Yeah.
A lot of stuff on Shop Ms. Air comes from Japan and China and Korea. So it's like
and
really high quality.
She has cute little lips. She has beautiful lips, and she's gonna wear it. Looks like she's going to a fashion show from.
Yeah. So this is what it looked like, guys, or looks like. I've never tried this. Look at this compact, though. For a dollar, look at the quality. It has like a marble sage color green finishing.
And there's a little fluffy thing in it.
Yeah. So this is what, you know, it's just the regular compact. I got this specifically for sealing in my highlighter. So just like for coverage, for powder purposes, okay, for my highlighter. My turn. My turn. Whoa. A choker.
It's beautiful. It's golden.
So we have another choker. This is just as pretty as I thought it was going to be on the site. So I forgot what the name of this choker is. It's called metal. I think it's called metal mesh or something, because this part is metal. Obviously it's silver, but you actually can see through it. It has this other part that comes down, and then it has like these little rhinestone, this little chandelier like rhinestone dangling piece. This is so cute. Like, don't you think this is cute?
Yeah, this kind of, I like this color. It's my favorite color. I like this.
Yeah, I like it a lot too.
So I picked up something good for mom.
Hold it up.
So this is very, very for mom. She can use it like for.
What do you use that for?
You use it. You look like you for your eyebrows or your.
Oh my God! Yes, you use it for your eyebrows. This is an eyebrow brush, guys, and you can use it for your eyebrows or your lashes. But I specifically got it for my brows, and I love the brush. It's really dense, guys,
like
which
it.
Is what you need.
This kind of looks like a comb size.
This is from the brand AOA, and this is the E120. So I hope I like this. I think I am. I love AOA brushes, as I said earlier in this haul. So yeah, can't wait to try this one out. All right, so next I have, it looks like two compacts. Let's open it up. Yes, it is. One is it's from the brand Santi, and this is a Mineral Press Galaxy Powder. I think I just got this for contouring.
And I would take the last one.
So that's what that looks like. Gotta take the last one out for me.
Ooh.
This is a smoky eyeshadow palette. This is from the brand Santi.
I really want to see the colors inside.
The one that I really want. Well, we can't really see the colors inside right now. I guess we could try to open it up and see the colors inside. The one that I really wanted, they were sold out. They have three of these type of quads. But the one that I really wanted was sold out. But this still looked like a fun one, being that it is summer, going on summer now. So, yeah, I just decided to. Wow!
It almost broke the top off.
So I just decided to get this one. So I love the packaging. Like, it's iridescent. As you, I don't know if you can see the colors. Hopefully you can. And I'm sure Phoenix wants to swatch the colors. So swatch it and put it on your hand. Oh, my bad. It's alright. You should use a different finger. Oh, that pink is really pigmented. I'm going to show y'all the swatches.
Ooh, look at this one. This is very beautiful on my hand.
So the swatches aren't bad. That's what the swatches look like.
This looks beautiful on my hand, guys. I like this. I like it.
You like that palette?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty colorful, and how I love the packaging. It's cute.
How about you put it on the top of it with even more wavy? So I just picked out a hairband that's very flirty.
What color is it?
It's pink.
If this is the same kind of headband that she had from earlier. Lace. Pink and white.
So, I just got this because I'm going to it. Why do they have the same tag?
Because it's the same type of headband, that's why.
So, I picked it out because I wanted some new headbands. So, I like it. It's lacy, like the same one.
And it's pink, one of your favorite colors.
Yeah, and I like purple too.
Alright guys, thank you so much. That's it. Is that it? Yep.
No.
That's just plastic. There's nothing else. That's it. That's it for this haul. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you rate, comment, or if you have any questions about anything, comment. I'm going to try to put everything below what we got. Thank you for watching. Make sure you follow my social links in the description box. I always put it there in the description box. Make sure you like and share this video if you enjoyed it. And make sure you check out Phoenix's channel, right?
Yeah. Bye if you want to like my video.
Make sure you like the video. And thank you guys for checking us out. Check her channel out again. You guys have a great day.
Bye.